For the V reaction drill, you're gonna set up two cones about 5 yards apart and stand about 3 yards back. You can either make up a predetermined set or have a coach call or a friend call random directions left and right. The goal is quick movements based off the coach's call. Keep the shoulders square, hips square as you move. That way you keep your eyes up and watch what's happening. And then on the call, do a sprint out to finish the drill.